My name is Mike, and I'm going to teach you how to create a free pop-up form in WordPress. Pop-ups can be an effective way to get email leads on your website, when they're done well at least. Now normally, when we talk about pop-ups, we recommend using OptionMonster. It's a great plugin that allows you to create beautiful lead gen tools like pop-ups and scroll boxes and gamified spin the wheel rewards with hundreds of templates. I'll have a link in the description below. However, it's not a free plugin, and while OptionMonster is affordable, I promised free. So let's get started. First, you're going to want to install two plugins. The first is obviously Formidable Forms. And while I always recommend upgrading to get powerful features like conditional logic and the application builder, you can stick with the free Lite version. And then similarly, you're going to want WP Popups Lite. It also has a premium version that allows for things like exit intent detection and A/B testing, but the Lite version will still allow you to embed a form. Both WP Popups Lite and Formidable Forms are easy to find. Just search in the plugins section of WordPress. Let's get the form ready first. When you first install Formidable, it comes with a pre-made Contact Us form with an ID of 1. Let's go in and edit it. Since we're just wanting to collect names and emails, we don't need the subject and message portion. I'll delete those and update to save. And our form portion is ready. Now we need to add our form to a pop-up. We'll go into the WP Pop-ups plugin and create a new pop-up. Call it whatever you want and start with a blank one. We're going to use Formidable shortcode to insert the form. Since we used the default starting form to create our lead gen form, the ID is 1. Now, the preview on the right, it won't look like it worked. That's fine, I promise it will when we test it. In appearance, you can change where it appears and how it enters the screen. I like centered and fade in for animations, but you have other options. You can also change the colors, but I prefer to do that in the Formidable Styler rather than here. For display rules, you can change it to just work on a certain page or every page. And in the settings, you can change the trigger. The default is 3 seconds after page load, but you can change it to after a certain percentage of the page is scrolled down for free. Exit intent costs extra, $30 a year for one site. Other features cost extra as well, but you're still getting a fairly flexible pop-up for free. Let's publish and test. Here's my buddy's site. And after 3 seconds, a pop-up. Again, you can change the design in the Formidable Styler if you don't like the standard look. And that's how you create a pop-up email lead gen form for free in WordPress. Subscribe for more WordPress and Formidable Forms tips, and I'll see you next time.